Here's the confirmation email where I ordered it originally. It says here, key 2509, sensor temperature exception. Okay, so here's the issue. You can see the thermal resistor wires are no longer connected in here. I took the boot off, took the hot end out. Printer is here. We can't see. Original serial number and QR code. So let me know what I'm supposed to do. Is it this?